So the DryPack is what we consider to be a milestone of innovation, but not only for the leaf department, but for Arc'teryx as a whole. It really encompasses everything we've learned over 20 years of innovation in this company, and it pushes design to a whole new level to address the needs of a customer that demands the best gear, and a customer that has no room for failure in their equipment. At the end point of creating this bag, we look back at years of development, starting as far as, I would say, 4 years ago. It's been a journey of incremental design and development. It's taking a ton of time to go back and forth with the end user to really get this right. What started off as what we thought was going to be the end product turned out to be something completely different, but we're okay with that. I mean, that's the process of design and development. It all came together into a specific mission task-focused piece of high-end kit, and that's the idea. This bag was purposely designed for maritime special operations, whether it's over the beach, VBSS, or small boat operations. It's 100% waterproof. It's built to be hauled, towed, tethered, carried on water or land. It creates a solution to a problem that wasn't yet addressed. We're using high tenacity 725D Cordura fabric that is urethane coated on both sides. So it's durable and waterproof. To add functionality, we've incorporated an oral inflation valve to control buoyancy. With our heritage in alpine packs, we were able to include a C2 suspension system. That includes a laminated back panel that keeps the load close to the back, a custom GridLock shoulder strap system that allows the end user to customize the configurations of the shoulder straps. And we've also added a load transfer disc to stabilize the load during movement. We've added a deployable 1 meter tether to the top grab handle so that the pack can be secured in a tow situation while swimming. The web dominator is a feature that's attached to every piece of webbing, allowing it to be neatly organized. The shoulder straps and sternum straps are equipped with quick release buckles so the pack can be dropped quickly if needed. The pack is equipped with a waterproof RollTop closure and radio frequency welded master TIZIP, meaning no water will penetrate through the opening of this pack. The interior of the pack is white urethane so that the contents can be seen clearly under low light conditions. We make gear and product for the most demanding end users with the most unique requirements. We know what they want, we know what they expect, and we aim to achieve nothing less.